several days?
I won't speculate on that, but the situation is quite worrying, of course, and we're looking very closely what is happening. Russia has told that they will take their forces off near the Ukrainian border, but now we are, of course, waiting the actions to follow the words. So we are looking at the situation very carefully, and EU is ready to act if necessary. Thank you.
Takin päivä.